It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You're doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit! That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations!
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys? Where are my keys? God, I always lose those. Thank you. There we go. Guess I'll head to the back and get started. At least I can keep track of things. I'm missing something. I'm missing something.
I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
I'm missing something.
I can't use that here.
I already have one of those.
I can't use that here. I can't use that here. I can't use that here. can't use that here. I can't use that here. I can't use that here. Can't use that here.
Can't hold anything else.
I can't use that here.
Let's check you out.
Look.